some breaking news for you. Looks like a brand new brawl is brewing down in KO City. Team KO, round one. It's all tied up. Team is pulling way ahead. Team needs one more.